Thank you so much, John. Well, we are following up more breaking news out of Decatur. Take a look at this video just into our newsroom. You can see a log truck has crashed and overturned into a storage building. It happened about an hour ago on Snapfinger Woods Drive. Just moments ago, DeKalb County Police told us they are working to get that truck standing once again. Right now, there are no reports of injuries.